how you're choosing to use your time, your energy, and your voice. Because that is your most precious commodity, and it belongs to no one else but you. And somehow we've given that away. We've said that when we sign our employment contract and somebody hands us a super vague one-page job description, that that's our marching orders, that that's the blueprint for our happiness, and it's not. You can do better than that. You can do better.